Hello everybody, you just watched the blog dedication video, and you see that I dedicated it to my best friend Laura. Laura has been a rock for a long time now. We do everything together. We're like twin brother and sister. We like to be our own little party together, and we like to just do what we like to do together. It's kind of hard to explain our bond, but I want to talk a little bit about each person that I listed down there on the last screen. Tommy, he's one of my best friends too, one of the two, and he we're a lot alike. We share a lot of the same qualities. He likes taking care of people. He likes being funny. He likes to do things on his own, and that's what I like about him. He's free willing, and he's a free spirit, and he likes doing things by himself, but he likes to have others around him because he's a very big people person, especially around his friends. Mikey, who is one of my other friends that I'm really close to, we're a lot alike in the same way. We can break out into song in the middle of the parking lot. We can call people out. We can lip sync in videos together. We can we know every lyric to Beauty and the Beat, and we sing it 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And if you watch the YouTube channel, you can see me and Mikey break it out into song, and that's why I love Mikey, because he's there for everybody, and he makes it worthwhile to be conveniently living next door to them, pretty much. And so he's a good friend to have. Travis is Mikey and Tom's roommate. He just moved in not too long ago, and I didn't meet him until a couple of months ago. But he's fun to hang around. He's his own person. He doesn't care what other people think, and he can just walk around the house, just making it fun for everybody, cracking jokes, and just being himself. And that's what I like about him. Megan, I have known for a little over 2 years. We work at the same store. And she's just been incredible. We've went through a lot together, and she's always been a backbone, just like Laura has been. Megan has just been just amazing. She's a great mom, and she's also a great friend. And I wouldn't trade her in for anything. Will is Megan's boyfriend, and he is always, for the past 2 years that I've known him, he's one of them crazy friends that, you know, you gotta hang out with, but just because he's crazy, that's why he's my friend and one of my really good friends, because I can tell him anything, and he's open ears, and he can tell me anything, and I'm open ears, and, you know, we know a lot of secrets about each other that we keep dear to our heart just because we're that close of friends. Jan, who is my theater mom, she is such an influential person in my life just because she's so independent, and she does things by herself, and she makes it happen. She's a very go-to person. She makes it fun to be around. We met during Joseph in the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat at the Green Room last September, and we were in The Homecoming together, and now we are in Driving Miss Daisy together. And so she's helped me out a lot in a lot of different ways, and I hope I'm helping her out by being her friend, because she's somebody that I would never want to let go, just because I love her a lot. She means a lot to me. And that's me telling you exactly how I feel. There's a couple shout outs. I've been through a lot, of course, and it's friends that keep you together. Everybody's been through a lot. Everybody has their own story. Everybody has their own life that they have to tell. And it's not easy being an adult, and it's not easy doing things by yourself. And friends and family is what keeps it all together. So keep it simple, keep it creative, and remember, anything goes. Thanks, guys.